See, if he goes to the West Indies, it's you who'll suffer.
Father! Father! Come, love. Up with you now.
That old muckworm! He's wrong about me!
I hope it's so.
You believe me, don't you? Can you not see me? Standing out there on the deck of a ship that's sliding into port. And there I am, a man of quality. With a thousand doubloons spilling from my pockets. Like drops of rain, I can see it.
Cena, cómetela rápido.
You hungry?
Now what's your plan, mate?
Find a weapon and steal a ship.
No me gusta la pinta de esa tormenta que se acerca.
Parece que se está desviando al oeste, hacia el golfo. Quizá estemos a salvo.
Unlucky lads.
Now what's your plan, mate?
Find a weapon and steal a ship. Stealing a brig. Hey, take what you need.
Won't be a minute.
There's many prisoners held on these ships. Set them free, and they'll sail with us, no question.
So that's the idea, then. Free what men we can, then find a fast ship and leave.
Ya tenemos gusano.
There's a catch to this favor. You're sailing with me.
I follow you to hell for this, mate.
Come on, lads. If we're to drown today, it won't be here. There's a brig nearby just waiting for us to take her. Going topside. Be ready.
lads!
Save your singing for Davy Jones, you juggabats! It's a hard wind coming!
The man speaks true. You lot weigh anchor. As for the rest, half on the foremast and half at the main. Let's outrun this hurricane!
Watch on those galleons. See they don't give us trouble.
They won't. Far too slow for this weather. We're going to
fire!
Mark any orders you think wise, mate. We're up against it here.
These men know their place. They'll see us home.
Galleons.
Fire!
Fire!
Commander's boat! Steer clear of that thing!
They put some iron in us, but nothing fatal!
Water spout, man! Steer wide!
Not looking good.
Steady as she goes, man. Careful. Turn on the front of that monster. Ease off the wind. Bruce Thompson, gallants and royals. Killer wave to starboard. Not far now, Captain.
By God, we pulled this one straight from the teeth of Neptune. I'm Edwin. Much thanks for your aid back there.
And Uwali.
Ever been to Nassau, Uwali?
Not yet.
By God, she took some knocks, didn't she? I think I'll keep her.
All hands aft, lads! We're taking this one home.
I've made my choice, Addy. I'm calling her the Jackdaw. A sly bird I loved as a child back in Swansea.
A dark little creature, no?
Did it rub you wrong when I took this brig as mine own?
It was the sort of rub I have learned to endure, sailing among faces of such fairness.
It's true. Most of these men wouldn't accept you as a captain. So what fair role would complement such unfairness?
I'll be your quartermaster. Nothing less.
All right. And as quartermaster, have you any immediate counsel for this Tyro captain?
Rest and repast would do us good before Nassau. Water for drinking. Hunting for food and repairs.
Well reasoned, sir. Hunting, it shall be. You'll find a decent place to drop anchor.